x equals negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac divided by 2a. That's it.